Reading has contributed to my life in a lot of ways. I think we need to maintain the library as a place that makes it easier for people to read. So I've been coming to the library since I was a very little girl. My parents brought me here all the time as a little kid. It always seemed kind of a magical place to me. You know, I could travel all around the world just, you know, by picking up a book here at the library.